See how close you can get to a puzzle and